Hello there, it's me again, CoasterBob62. I hope you're all doing well. I finally decided to visit Cedar Point. I was reluctant to do it for a while, you know, with the virus and stuff. But it looks like they're running the park safely, the crowds are low, so I'm not really here to riot anything. I'm just gonna be extra cautious. I just wanna walk around and document stuff, so thanks for watching. Not a big crowd here today. All right, let's do this. Wish me luck.
Hello and welcome back to Cedar Point.
A face covering will be required for associates and guests 2 years and older in all areas unless otherwise designated. We've added several relax zones throughout the park so that you can safely remove your face covering while maintaining a social distance from those around you.
This is new. Used to be Bayou Refreshments. Pink's is gone. It was replaced by Mac Shack. Games are closed. There's one of those relax zones where you get to take your mask off. Not all the gates are open, this one's closed. Planet Snoopy is closed. marina gate is closed. There's Anne. She didn't know I was here today. I didn't know she was here today. Corral got a nice renovation. This is Cedar Point's 150th anniversary legacy walk, filled with personalized engraved bricks. Good luck finding yours. Hey, buy this book. It's awesome. Looks like they took out the hedges and benches here. And another relax zone. Snoopy's open. Monster's not running. It's not quite put together yet.
the fastest train on the line.
She's a fast machine.
You talk about her traveling. She's the fastest train on the line.
She's the steel bitch.
Why is the orange blossom special? Rolling down that seaboard line. Hey!
Swinger has a lot of swings missing.
Thank you.
living legend, Paul the Woodcarver. So what's your favorite things to do at Cedar Point?
Ride and Junior and swings.
What do you like to play?
Basketball.
Did you win anything yet?
Basketballs.
Oh yeah, that's right. Well, that about wraps it up for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a strange visit, to be honest, but it was great to get back to the park, walk around, check stuff out. You guys stay safe. I'll see you next time. Later.